All right, let's talk about speed reloading a revolver. This is just how I was taught. I mean, I'm sure there's many other ways to do this that's more efficient and quicker or whatever, but this is just how I was taught. So let me just show you how I do it. Just to make sure there's nothing in there, okay? But let's pretend you fired all five shots and then it goes click again. Oh no, what do you do? Well, you gotta get this thing back up and running. So what do I do? By the way, I use an HKS speed loader, so I put that on the strong side, so I'm gonna put that in my pocket on my strong side. Anyways, five shots are gone, and then the sixth shot, click. Oh no. Well, I break the action open. This is how I grip it, like that. I let gravity take its course using the strong hand. I slam down on the ejector so that all the spent casings come out, and then I flip it back around like this, and I'm using my weak side, reaction side, whatever you want to call this side, hand to hold it up. Normally, I would keep this at eye level, not down here. It's got to be up at eye level so I can see what's going on over there while you're scanning and assessing the situation. Strong hand goes into the pocket, grabs the HKS speed loader. Always hold an HKS by the plastic part, never by the release knob. Never, don't do that. Always by the plastic part. Now, I don't know if you can see this. I'll spin this around. Let's pretend this is at eye level. Okay? Speed loader's coming in. It drops in. Spin it. I'm out again. I just did it in that fashion. So that's how I do it. And again, on this fashion. Oh, you guys let me know what you think of that type of reload. That's just how I was taught. And that's how I do it. There's other ways to do it where I think you can still keep it in this hand and stuff, but for me, it's not natural. I move it to this hand, I go like that and do that. All right, guys, as always, stay safe and check 360 often. Later. Yes, you are.